Hello, hello, Andrea Majewski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So our board exam boot camp starts tomorrow, Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time live. So if you guys can see this, I don't know, but there is literally 232 different slides. Okay, so we will be going through a lot. We will go through as many multiple choice questions as we can in that full hour, and anything that we're not able to do together, I will actually send to you. So if you sign up, you would just log into your course, and then this would be there for you Sunday afternoon. Plus, there will be three, maybe four lecture recordings of me just talking about board exam questions, case studies, different topics. So then that way you can just keep listening, keep learning, so that you will pass that board exam. Because the best thing to do is take multiple choice questions, take mock exam packages. But the nice thing about tomorrow is if you have any questions, I will be there live the whole time. So we will go through mock exam questions together. So as an example, this is how it works. So let's just go through the first question. So I will read through the question. I will give everybody about a minute, depending on how fast people are, to answer the question. There is a chat box that I can pull up. I don't know if you guys can see this, but I would just pull up a chat box. So I'm just going to say hello. And you would type in your answer here. You would change it though. I'm going to actually change it so that when people do type in their answer, it gets sent to me only. So other people can't see what your answer is. So you would type that in easy, so I don't have to see you. You don't have to talk, because that's what I find a lot of students ask me. They go, do you have to see me? Because I'll be, you know, in my comfy clothes. I don't really want other people to see me. Do I have to actually talk? Do I have to actually participate? Because I don't really want to. No, not at all. So you can hear me, you can see me, and then you would just type in your answer in the chat box here. So I give you about 30 seconds to a minute to pick your answer, and then I will talk about it. So I just sort of talk about why C, as an example, is the best answer, because there will always be two right answers. But I will actually train you guys how to pick apart why C is the best answer. And if you have questions, you can ask me right there anytime, because if you have a question, then a lot of students probably have the same question. And let's say we're going through questions, and let's say more than half of you get this question wrong, then that tells me, okay, this is a trickier question, so let's spend some time talking about this question. Because if a lot of people are getting it wrong, there must be a reason why. So we go through everything, you guys. I'm actually pretty excited, because I like talking about mock exam type questions to prepare you as much as possible for the board exam. So after we go through everything, the session recording will likely be up 2 hours afterwards, because it does take time for my system to process. And then I will upload the video into the course you have logged into. So you can listen to me talk as often as you like. And there will be, as I said, three or four different lectures uploaded also, plus more questions. So you will have so many questions to actually go through. You probably won't have time for them all, but you have to make time, right? Because you want to pass. So there will be more questions than you know what to do with, but you'll have tons. So you'll be able to practice, 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 because practice makes perfect. So then that way you will be confident in passing the board exam, because that's what you all want, right? And that's what I want for you, to be confident. I've been tutoring now for close to 15 years, so I know I can help you guys, okay? The board exam bootcamp comes once every 4 months, so now is the time to sign up, okay? And you will have full access to everything for 6 whole months after tomorrow anyway. So do not think you have to go through all of those 200 and 32 questions in a day or two. No, you will have a full 6 months. So I will leave a link for you guys to sign up for that on the bottom, because we will be starting 10 a.m. Eastern time tomorrow, September the 1st. Thank you guys, and I hope to see you tomorrow. This will be so exciting. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. See you then.